I am not monetized, but still I get ads in my YouTube channel videos. Why is it? Is it possible? Yes, it is possible.
Ads can now appear on videos from channels not in YouTube partner program.
Namaskara, namaskara, namaskara. Yellargu namaskara. This is Ashish Matthew. Welcome to another vlog. Alright, so today's video, okay, I'm going to share a very important information to all the YouTubers, especially the people who have not got their channel monetized. Okay, a lot of guys have been asking me that Ashish, our channel is not monetized till we get ads. I know it is annoying. Okay, without being monetized, nowadays people are also getting ads in their channel. Initially, it never used to be like that. It used to be like only after getting that particular criteria, like 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of viewership, you used to get the ads in your channel. But now, okay, YouTube has changed its terms and policies, mainly because of which everyone, okay, even a beginner who has one subscriber are getting ads in it. Okay, I actually searched this, a lot of article I read, a lot of YouTubers told that it is because of the content what you use, like you have actually taken some music from somebody else's channel or you have taken it from some portal, those guys the content ID matches and because of which you are getting ads in your channel. But no, that is not the actual reason. The actual reason behind it, YouTube has actually changed terms and policies, which was updated in November 2020, and it has moved or implemented in rest part of USA, okay, outside USA from July onwards. From July onwards, this particular things have been coming. I know it is really annoying, and just to confirm this particular information, okay, that the YouTube have changed their terms and policies, I'm going to share you this particular video. Have a look. This gives you the exact proof why ads are coming in all the channels, irrespective of you are monetized or not.
All right, so here is the official blog site, okay, where you can actually see the YouTube terms. And now I would just scroll it up first. Updates to YouTube terms of service, and this has been published in November 18, 2020. And these new terms will be effective in countries outside of United States in mid of 2021. Now I'm not reading everything. It is a very small update. So the main two points we need to focus here. Okay, so it is like blah 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 first term. Okay, the first term of service is already, I mean, we also don't need this. Let me directly come to the second point. Ads can now appear on videos from channels not in YouTube partner program. That means even if you're not monetized, your channel or your YouTube videos will get ads, and we will begin gradually placing ads on brand safe videos. This is a part of ongoing investments in new solution like home feed ads that help advertisers responsibly tap into full scale of YouTube to connect with their audience and grow their business. Okay, so I know it is irony, I know it is pathetic, but then what to do? YouTube keeps changing their terms and services. Now let me come to the last point. Because of these channels are not in YPP, that means YouTube partner program, there is no creator revenue share. That means the person who is not being monetized still getting an ad will not be getting the revenue out of that particular ad. But creators can still apply to you YPP once they hit the eligibility criteria, which remains the same. I click on this and the eligibility criteria is still the same. They haven't changed it. Very good. From past 2 years, it is 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of viewership in the last 12 months.
That was the proof of the YouTube terms and policies updation of ads being placed even if you are not monetized. I know it is annoying at times because you are putting a lot of effort and in your video ads are coming and you're not getting profited out of it. Okay, YouTube is getting the complete share. It is clearly mentioned there that any ads being placed, the money from that, the income from that, the revenue from that goes to YouTube, not to you, unless you're monetized. But you will always get a chance to get monetized. Okay, so all the best for all the beginners, all the YouTube starters. Okay, any kind of a doubt is there, you can actually put it in the comment box. I will definitely try to help you out. Okay, keep working hard, keep uploading videos in a regular basis with a very good content. Okay, and also the criteria is 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of viewership, which definitely all of you guys will achieve. in the coming days. So that's all from my side. I thought this particular video is very much informative, and also the interstate travel, people who are traveling from Maharashtra and Kerala, please, please, please carry your RT-PCR, which is mandatory irrespective of you having your vaccinated certificate. I heard that even people traveling from Tamil Nadu to Karnataka need to carry their RT-PCR, even if you're vaccinated. So keep this in mind. Any kind of a doubt in the interstate or the intrastate travel, put it in the comment box. I will definitely help you out. Within districts, no need. Within district of Karnataka, no need of any kind of RT-PCR. And also yesterday, one of my cousin was actually going to Ooty. So if you have to go to RT, if you have to go to Tamil Nadu, you just need the Tamil Nadu e-pass. But if you have to enter the Nilgiris, Ooty place, you need to have the RT-PCR. Okay, something like Coorg, which they have actually put a lot of restriction there by the district collectors. So any kind of a doubt in YouTube, any kind of a doubt in the interstate travel, put it in the comment box. I will definitely try to help you out. So this is Ashish Matthew signing off. If this is very informative, put a like and also subscribe to my channel. Share this particular video to a lot of guys, you know, because everybody are confused why this particular ad is coming in my channel without being monetized. So thanks a lot. This is Ashish Matthew signing off. Jai Karnataka Mate. Jai Hind. Bye-bye. Take care.